My name is Dr. John Hostetter. I graduated from med school in 1998 from Rutgers Med School after going to Harvard College as an undergrad. And then I spent 3 more years doing my internship and residency at Beth Israel Deaconess Medical Center, which is part of Harvard's system. And then I moved on to the Cleveland Clinic and spent 3 years in general cardiology in my fellowship training at the Cleveland Clinic, finishing there in 2004.